Even on the cover of GQ, I am never going home with you.